understand. And actually, she's going to repeat everything I say exactly. So if I say it wrong in Arabic, she's going to say it wrong in English, translated exactly what I said, even if it's incorrect. Now, one more thing. We put the original version, I'm going to put the original version of this on Patreon, where Sarah hears the story for the first time before she translates, okay? I read it to her in English and see her response. So there's going to be some behind the scenes on that Patreon, because let's just say we had a few trial and errors. I'm going to show you. This is the first translation that my friend did from English into Arabic. But I am like, what age am I reading in Arabic? Like a 4 year old, almost. I'm like a 3 year old, apparently. Yeah, safe to say. I read in Arabic like a 3 year old would read, okay? So this was too complicated for me, because it's like scribbled, where like only adults know what in the world it says. So I said, can you please do it again for me, where it's like really precisely written so I can read it better. So she so sweetly did it again for me. And then what I did is I took this and I wrote it on my own, because I know that I can read my writing a bit better. And this is what I wrote. So I wrote it out, and I had my friend just look it over to see if I had not understood some of the letters that she wrote. Like here, for example, I thought she had written a K sound, but it's an Ayn sound. So she corrected a few things so that I can read it as best as I can using the correct letters or something. So first one we did, and it was like a transliteration.
Yeah.
What did you think about that?
It was so hard.
It was so hard.
It was so hard.
So the first time we tried to do this, we did it with the transliteration instead of using Arabic. It was written in English words, English words. And it was so difficult. Neither of us could read it. She couldn't even read it, and she speaks Arabic. So we'll put some of those behind the scenes of our first attempt. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Do you have anything else you want to say? Comment on it all?
No, I don't.
Good to go. Okay. Here we go, you guys. I'm going to do my best, okay? Remember, you need to pretend like I'm 3 years old right now. Please. Please. Okay, I'm going to read like about a sentence and have her tell us what I actually said. Okay. And I'm not going to use an accent, I guess. I'm just going to speak in Arabic without a British accent. Okay. Min al-haget علي حصلت ليا في أول السبعينات وأنا
Shall I start?
Yeah, you can go ahead and say it. Okay, go ahead.
Said one of the things.
Do you want me to say it again? في أول
السبعينات. You said السبعينات. involved.
Cool, okay. وأنا كان عندي وأنا كان عندي تقريبا 9 سنين.
And I almost was 9 years old.
I said it correct?
Yeah, you said it perfect.
Wow. Okay. Rudy.
Take however it's my grandpa.
It's ga.
Yeah, it's ga.
This is
giddy. Yeah.
So guys, I just said, instead of saying grandfather, I said take. Okay, so giddy can lisa.
He just.
Okay. Shari. I said my hair. Shari. Yani.
Bought.
Okay, bought, like past tense of buy. Shari. If you say shari, you say my hair. So I said it wrong.
It's okay. Shari. You don't even say it right. Okay.
Shari. Oh, shari has ayn?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why. Okay. You're basically listening to me getting an Arabic lesson. Shari. Shrit. Kios. Tula. Tuno. Tul. Tul.
Yeah.
25 kadam.
Yeah, he just bought a measuring tape.
Okay.
That 25 inches.
Okay. Wow. Kuli?
Kali.
Kali?
He said to me.
Kali? He said it? Okay. Kali? Akum?
Yeah, to stand up.
To stand up. أساعدها
to help him.
أساعد جدي.
Yeah.
جن.
جاب.
لوها. تو. This is.
To لها.
This is ka. What did I do there?
No,
this
is L. L.
Tulaha. Oh, I remember. I was pretty. Okay. Tulaha. Ashra kadam.
Yeah. My grandfather brought a board that is 10 inches.
Okay. Wa ana kunt waqif fi anahiya. No.
Yeah.
بجد؟
Yeah, بجد.
التانية منا.
منه.
This is who.
And okay. I was just sitting on the other side of him.
Okay. كولي.
He said to me.
خلت.
Hat.
A hat.
Bring.
Bring hat. يعني bring.
Yeah.
مسمار.
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 Nail.
Tulu.
Yeah.
Arba wa nus kadam.
Bring a nail that it is 4.5 inches.
Wa tabitu.
Put it like
tabitu.
Tabitu, just like put it there.
Nail it like
nail. Yeah.
في مكان من يأكل ما نأكل
ما بيكل where it says
بيكل okay 4.5 قدم
yeah
so 4.5 inches
yeah
okay For a date.
I told him, I replied to him.
So quick inset. This doesn't have the, in Arabic there are long vowels and short vowels. And this only includes long vowels, so it's a bit hard for me to pronounce because it's missing like half the vowels. So that's complicated for me at least. Okay, so I was here. Thank you. Okay. Alihu?
Alayhu. I replied to him.
Alihu. Anti? Enta? Enta? Aliz?
Yes.
Ayizni?
Yeah.
You're so patient.
You want me?
That's by itself?
No.
What's it supposed to be?
It's part of the word.
It's part of this.
Ayizni?
Okay.
Ahutu?
Man, the vowel. So hard. Okay. Bezabt.
To put it exactly.
Bezabt maken.
Where?
Ma. Bakul.
Where it says ma bikul.
Ma bikul. Arba wa hamsa. No, wanus. Kadam.
4.5 inches.
Rad. Rad. Aliyya.
He replied to me.
Okay. Badun. Bad.
Badun.
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 Sabr.
Sabr. Without patience.
Wa kulli.
Wa qala li.
Wa qala li. Ay.
Aywa.
That's aywa.
Yeah.
Aywa. Buzz. Ah,
bezabt.
But ba. Then again,
zabt.
I was just. What was over here?
Aywa.
How come here it's written different than here? Is it the same word?
Hatu bezabt.
Ah, and then here.
Belzabt.
Belzabt is different from.
Bezabt. You just decided to put.
I wrote it wrong.
No, it's. You wrote it here right, and you wrote it here right, but this is I can't really explain to you.
But it's like still bezabt.
Bezabt.
Bezabt. Okay. Bezabt. Racht. Rot.
I went.
Dakit. Almasamar.
The nail.
Ali.
Ala on.
This is ala.
On the word.
Ala. Kalima?
Kalimat.
Kalimat. Yani, where's the T?
He nailed the nail on the word.
Okay. Arba'a nos kadam.
Edges.
Okay.
Ali.
Ali. Mohuda.
Maguda.
Maguda. Falshir.
Falshirit.
Falshirit. Oh, that's the whole word.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay. Al gadid betay
betal
betal.
Where? Yeah. I put it on. I nailed it on the word 4.5 inches on. That is on his new measuring tape.
Tamam. Ana adita aditu.
Aditu.
This is so helpful, actually. We should do this more often. Frisu?
Forsa.
Forsa. Forsa.
Yeah.
Yerhua?
Yerga.
Yerga.
Fi?
This is F.
Fi.
F-L-E?
No, it's Fi.
The whole word. Oh, we didn't fix it. Okay. Fi.
Kalemu.
Kalemu, yeah. This is villa. We wrote villa in Arabic. Villa. Bas huwa. Masmash. Min.
I give him the chance.
Minni.
Yeah, I give him the chance to think about what he said. And he didn't listen to me.
انا عملت بالظبط
زي
this is زينة. اوكي زي مقلي
انا I did exactly as what he said to me.
وهو زعل
زعل
زعل مني بس بو
بسبب
بسبب okay again no vowels come on okay بسبب كده
and he
وبعد كده sorry go ahead
and he was mad at me because of that
and I start you now
وبعد كده
وبعد كده
after that
ناديت
ناديت
ناديت علي
على
على جد جدتي جدتي your okay جدتي وقلت
قلت لها
قلتها يا تيتا جدو جدو
جدو
عليز عليز
عايز جدو عايز
عايز اوكي
يضربني يضربني
يضربني اوكي
هي
so what did
grandfather I say? Wants to hit me that's tough
we're at the last sentence okay mamti
my mom
قلت
قالت
قالت ان حق
انها
انها كانت
كانت
كانت how do you read without vowels you just memorize it you just it's just like what you're used to saying
yeah I know how to be said
you just look and it's that okay مشكله
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 دواء
تعمل
تواصل yeah So my mom said it was a problem of communication.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da! Shukran, Ali.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to have her read it now in Arabic. It will take a lot less time. Okay. Do you want to read your writing? Maybe it's easier than my writing.
Okay, can I read it?
Okay.
So...
Which one are you going to read?
It's both, okay. Anyways. So, من الحاجات اللي حصلت لي في أوائل السبعينات وأنا كان عندي تقريبا 9 سنين جدي كان لسه شاري شريط قياس طوله 25 قدم وقال لي أقوم أساعده جدي جاب لوحة طولها 10 قدم وأنا كنت واقف في الناحية الثانية منه قال لي هات مسمار طوله 4.5 قدم وثبته في مكان ما بيقول 4.5 قدم فرديت عليه أنت عايزني أحطه بالضبط مكان ما بيقول 4.5 قدم رد علي بدون صبر قال لي أيوة بالضبط كده رح دقيت المسمار على كلمة 4.5 قدم اللي موجودة في الشريط الجديد بتاعه أنا اديته فرصة يرجع في كلامه يا فيلا بس هو ما سمعش مني أنا عملت بالضبط زي ما قال لي وهو زعل مني بسبب كده بعد كده ناديت على جدتي وقلت لها يا تيتا جده عايز يضربني ومامتي قالت إنها كانت مشكلة تواصل
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, if you guys want to hear the English version of this and the behind the scenes of us trying to film it the first time, you can click on the link for Patreon below. Any other comments?
Nothing.
How like on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being horrible, 10 being great, how did I do? Be totally honest.
2.5.
Yes, come on. Yes. I'm actually more like a 2.5-year-old, probably.
A 2.5 wouldn't be able to read.
Yeah, I agree. So I'm Basically. But you said three before, Sach.
I was just kidding.
What am I really?
You're really...
Like what could a kid actually read that?
You are at a very beginner level. Yeah. You know the letters and mm-hmm. you're trying to print. You just know the letters.
Yeah.
But you don't know if the letter changed, then how you know how it yes. is, you can't read it.
Yeah.
But that's totally normal and mm-hmm. are because it's a very hard language to learn.
Yes.
It's very hard and brave of you that you want to learn this language.
Thank you. Okay, thank you. Thank you for helping us today.
It's okay.
Okay, you guys, thank you for everything. Thank you to my sweet friend. Go check out her channel. It's called Soft Whispers. I'll put a link in the description box. She has the most relaxing voice in the world, far more relaxing than mine. You should go check her out. Okay, love you guys. Bye.